Hey guys, so today I'm playing GTA 5 online, and I'm doing the festive surprise, and in my apartment I have the Christmas tree, and right now I'm gonna get some of the Christmas clothes and for my character, and yeah, I'm gonna get a lot of the Christmas clothes because they're free, and we're gonna try to find the Christmas tree in Los Santos if it's there. So yeah, so one of the clothes I'm gonna get is the winter pajamas. And these are the rest of the festive clothes. These are the pajama ones. So we have the red pajama, stripy pajama, and I got the winter pajama. Here's the festive, the claws, the elf, and the pudding. So these are the festive tops. And I'm gonna see what I'm gonna pick. So we have the naughty elf ugly sweater, reindeer ugly sweater, believe ugly sweater, North Pole ugly, humbug, T-Rex, Claws ugly, unicorn, red, green pattern, red pattern, festive wool, gray trees, Noel, gray reindeer, saucy reindeer, blue trees, green pattern, red pattern, and yeah. The next Christmas festive tops I'm gonna get is the red cat's glow sweater. And for the pants, I'm gonna get the Santa pants. And for the shoes, I'll be getting the red canvas shoes. And for the hat, I'm gonna get the red snowflake cap. And I will get the one that's flipped. And yeah, that's how the my Christmas outfit will be. And I just got an award called Snappy Dress, something like that. I think you could take a picture. And so this is my outfit, the red one, looks nice. So I'm at the ammo store and I'm looking if they have new, like a Christmas gun, and this one is called the firework launcher, and I got it, so let's put full ammo. I don't know how. Oh, it's 20. And I don't. Let's see if I could change it. Orange. I don't have red. So yeah, I'm just gonna leave it like that. So I'm going to do a quick garage tour. And these are my cars. I have the same cars, like the Gallivanter, and I use these to get like more like bullets for my weapons, and I sell these cars, and these cars are 9,000, each one of them are 9,000, and this is the car I bought a long time ago, and this is the Zentorno, and I don't use this that much. I don't really use this. I just wanted to put it in my garage, and yeah, I got the white one with the I don't know what this is called, the tail, the wing, and here's the wheels and the front. And yeah, I hope you like my garage tour. So the last thing we're gonna do is see the Christmas tree. I couldn't make it to when it was like nighttime to see the Christmas tree light up, but because I was getting the Christmas clothes. But this is the Christmas tree in the morning time, like in daylight. And hopefully I'll get a better look when it's nighttime. And if not, thanks for watching. And I'll probably make more GTA 5 online videos. So comment below any like challenges, and I'll see which one I'll pick. And yeah, I hope you like the video. Please like and subscribe, and peace. So this is how the Christmas tree looks when it's dark, and I didn't know that my sweater lights up too. So yeah, here's the Christmas tree in the nighttime. Let's see. Better look. Like, yeah.